everybody, how's it going? This is another night back again with another update for the New York Health Act. I'm sorry I did not do this earlier in the day. I was hungry. So I made myself something to eat. Okay. Alright. So, for those who still don't know, the New York Health Act is a state-level single-payer bill which would ensure each and every resident New Yorker for every medical necessary procedure. Let's get straight into the update. The biggest update I have is that my lovely friend and colleague, Jeff Michelson, has co-founded this amazing collective, Hudson Valley, New York, for Vast New York Health. You guys need to follow them on Twitter. And he also has an article, I forgot where. Let me see. By the way, they had launched much before, but I didn't realize what they really do until today, and I was like, you were always there. I have a problem, you know, I have a problem of just seeing the obvious sometimes, alright? They have been around for quite some time, and they have been doing amazing town halls, outreach, and just so much to to move forward the New York Health Act. And they are doing a town hall with Senator Rivera and Assemblymember Richard Gottfried, I believe, on where the New York Health Act is, why it's important to pass it. I hope that they introduce it very soon. So make sure to tune in, make sure to ask your questions, because these two men have been working so hard for the New York Health Act, getting more support internally for the New York Health Act, and it is so important to get in touch with the legislators and also reach out to Assembly Leader Carl Heasty and Senate Leader Andrew Stewart Cousins and ask them to make the New York Health Act a priority. We all just need to be a part of changing the narrative when it comes to healthcare. It really comes down to that, because there's not a lot public officials can do if the society is not with them. So people need to make as much noise online and offline as possible. So make sure that you follow Jeff Michelson. It's amazing to see him do all of this. Oh my god. So yeah, he's the co-founder of Hudson Valley Demands New York Health, and he has a article written on the Highlands Current. So I'll definitely link that below. Make sure you support them, make sure you join them. He's fantastic. He helped me stay peaceful during those lobby visits. You know, he made sure that I didn't get a little bit too upset at the legislators who would not pass the New York Health Act. He held my hand through all of that, so I'm very, very grateful. Make sure to support him, support them. They're doing amazing work. Congratulations, and each and every single day we get closer. This is about making sure that millions of New Yorkers get to go to the hospital in peace. So we keep going. Each and every day we get closer, and we're going to get this done. Take care.